What's up, guys? So Conor McGregor posted a video of him pacing back and forth watching Max Holloway.
He's the UFC's number one ranked featherweight contender, fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii. Here is the former UFC featherweight champion of the world, Max Holloway!
Chael Sonnen had reacted to that video and put a tweet out saying Conor McGregor is turning into a little rich weirdo.
What did you make of that Conor video before we get into what's next for Max?
Conor is on the verge of being a little rich weirdo. And it's the last thing I wanted for him. But if you mark out for your own gimmick to this extent, he's posting things and he's deleting them. I mean, I got to give the troll effort 100%. As a former troll myself, I get it. If there's a UFC, you didn't step foot at it, you didn't throw a single punch, and you can steal a headline on ESPN Plus, you're doing something well. But in all fairness, Conor's not going to step in there with Max any more than he was going to step in with the guy last week, the week before that, or whoever he pulls out of his hat for next week. He's got to heal himself. There's talk of Dustin Poirier, who's already smashed him twice. I mean, in all fairness, Conor is still a big draw, but he's really working against himself. He is being a weirdo. Is this what he wants as his identity? A guy that's walking around with his shirt off screaming at a television set? I mean, come on. In all fairness, when you were 22 years old, that was one thing. But as a husband and a father, you're a little bit of a dork.
Conor had responded to Chael by saying, says a little broke weirdo. Ha ha ha. Chael Sonnen replied and said, it's not too late to stay off my radar. Just put down the shot glass of awful bottom shelf whiskey, turn off your phone, and back out of the big boy saloon, nice and slow. Conor had responded by saying, just set up the tripod in the corner of your box room and tell your two views the promo code for the window sheen, laughing emojis. And the MMA meme of the day is somebody photoshopped a Blue's Clues show onto the Conor McGregor video. And it says, the clue is literally on the pillow, you fool. Haha, I thought that was pretty funny.